you a senpai, please notice me. I watch Asian cartoons, I'm a weeaboo. I live in my mom's house, I'm like 32. I collect swords and throwing stars, yes, I'm a weeaboo. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but I will always be one step ahead of you.
Cause I read the manga.
You're such a fucking pleb, are you Japanese, bro?
I haven't showered in like 16 weeks. All my friends and peers are ashamed of me.
Cause all of a sudden, I think I'm Japanese.
Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo. A filthy weeaboo.
Now we're talking so overly.
A dirty weeaboo.
Honestly, I could tell the collection.
A fucking weeaboo.
I'm learning Japanese on this sort of stuff.
A disgusting weeaboo.
So I'm like basically Japanese now.
I live in my computer desk and argue with teenagers on the internet
about atheism and how Japan is superior to other countries.
I learned a bit of Japanese, so now I'm qualified to be a part of their community. So I made my avatar a kawaii waifu. Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Oh, duh, everybody wears kimonos.
Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Ninjas are still real.